Euro-Yen daily forecast for November 21st by FX Empire. The Euro-Yen had a volatile session here on Friday as we continue to see the market attracted to 117 as we have done over the last several sessions. I think a pullback from here offers a buying opportunity at 116, though, because this is an area that was previously resistive. So either way, I'm a buyer. I think we continue to go higher. Probably 118 would be the next target because that right there was a recent high.